Over the past 6 years, I've been editing my videos on my iPad with an app called Lumafusion. This app changed my life and made it so much easier to edit high quality videos on the go without needing a laptop or a stationary computer. All I needed was basically my phone or my iPad. Over these 6 years, I've developed new techniques and skills, which has made my videos look visually better and flow more seamlessly. And in the past few months, I've been working on a brand new course to help you master mobile video editing using Lumafusion. This brand new course will take you from zero to hero, and everything is revealed. Exclusive access to live support by me personally to help you get the most out of this course and to understand the ins and outs of Lumafusion. And with downloadable assets and projects for you to practice, in-depth explanation of sound design using music and sound effects, and how you can master this with little effort to make it sound better. The course runs over 7 hours and has a one-time fee with unlimited access. So who is this course actually for? Well, it's basically for everyone. You don't need to have any prior experience to video editing to participate in this course. And at the end of the course, you will be able to complete a full video yourself with the same techniques that you learn in this course. Now, the good thing about this course is that you can actually finish this at your own speed. So there's not a live course in that matter where you have to follow different modules to a set time. You can actually just hit the pause button and you can continue with your other tasks or anything else that you need to do in your daily life. And then when you come back, you can just hit the resume button and continue watching the course. And you can also go back and forth between the different videos. So if you need to go back to understand something, which is going on in a later module, you can actually go back to that video and watch that again for then to jump back to the first one. Now, the main reason I made this course is because I've received so many DMs and emails from people not really understanding even the basics of Lumafusion, and they also want to edit the videos that I publish on my channel, or not the videos that I publish, but videos in the same style. So in this course, I'm going deep into keyframing and how I create my motion graphics, and also how we put together a complete video from scratch. So from the first layer that we put on our timeline to the last layer before our export. Everything is revealed in this course, and it's also gonna be in-depth learning, meaning that you will be able to watch the entire process of me putting together the sound design, the videos, and also the voiceovers, and then you can actually just play through and watch the video as I edit the video without being interrupted by me explaining those parts, because those parts will be explained prior to that part actually starting. So you will get my vision before I actually go and do that edit part. And in some parts, there will also be explanations going on during the course and during that session or module, because it's important to understand different sections of that exact edit. So the course is really, really in-depth, meaning that anyone can take this course and complete the course at, like I said, your own speed. And then at the end, you will be able to make the same style of videos that you see on my YouTube channel. When it comes to equipment and other apps, you don't really need anything else than the Lumafusion app to finish this course, which is really awesome. You would of course need your iPad and iPhone, or iPad or iPhone. You can do this on both devices. And you would of course need your own footage, whether this is stock footage, and also some music and sound effects. This can be easily obtained by looking for some free stock sites for music, sound effects, and stock footage. But I highly recommend that you sign up for a 30-day free trial with Epidemic Sound, because that's what I'm using in this course. But if you don't want to, then don't do it. It's free anyway, and you can cancel right after you signed up. Now, this is an English-only course, but it doesn't matter if the student doesn't speak English or doesn't understand English that well, because it's breaking down to a ground level, so it doesn't matter what prior experience you have to mobile filmmaking or filmmaking in general. This course is made so anyone can understand how to build up a video and finish a video, and how to add the music and sound effects. But of course, understanding English will help you when I do the explanation inside the course. Now, during this course, I will teach everything that I know about Lumafusion, whether this is some simple hacks of, you know, removing and moving around some keyframes or deleting some to make the other keyframes smoother and to even out the invisible curve, or if it's just applying a low pass filter to an audio layer to make it sound different. Everything will be revealed in this course. So if you want to sign up and join me in my brand new course, the RobHK Visuals Masterclass, and learn everything there is to learn about Lumafusion, there is a link down in the description below. Click on that and it will take you to the Masterclass page where you can learn more about the course before you decide to sign up. So that's gonna be the end. I will see you in the course, hopefully. So until next time, take care.